right mag. Back to both. Left mag. Back to both. All right, you ready? You all buckled in? No turning back. We'll fly over the house and then come back. There's the house. You see it? Got a tailwind. There they are. That's where Jack lives, right there. There he is, right there. if you look over here, you might find a white deer. Alright, you want to go to the farm? There's Suffolk Airport. Fly with Jim?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you did. Degrees up here. There's 13. Make sure no airplanes are around us. Horse.
Their farm looks smaller than that.
I think they only got 8 stalls. Farm. turned out to be a nice night. It ain't all bumpy. You fly during the day, it sucks. See, no hands. That means the plane is trimmed out perfect. That's Richmond Airport. Lake Drummond. The best pitchers are normally the one off of the wingtip. We're going 70 miles an hour. Let's see, our ground speed is 56 miles per hour. That's how fast we're moving over the ground. Can you find the runway? Straight ahead.
How far have you gone?
Up to Wakefield. Sometimes you can see all the way to the ocean front. Let's see, 5,600 RPMs at 72 miles per hour and everything's in the green. Our ground speed is 50 miles per hour. That means we got a 25 mile per hour headwind. What's that?
The pictures do not do it justice.
No. The real thing is better. Are they still there? I can't tell. Yeah, they're there. Hopefully no deer jump out in front of us. Comfortable back there? There's the house. What's that? Oh yeah. Here's another horse farm.
Where are you?
We're down at the end of our road. Well, there goes the sun. That's all right. Right mag, good drop, back to both, left mag, back to both, y'all buttoned in, tightened up,
yep.
Alright. A little bit heavier with you. Nose down, build up some speed. We'll go down here and fly by the house real quick. We can fly 30 minutes past sunset. Sunset's at about 28 after. You okay? Alrighty. There's the house. Yeah, it looks a lot better, don't it? That's where Cooper lives.
Oh,
gotta watch the deer when we come in and land. Got an 86 miles per hour ground speed.
Feels like we're going like slow, but you can tell looking down that we're not.
Alright, keep an eye out for deer. This is where they like to come out, right here.
Oh boy.
That's why I wanted to get down on the ground.
Yeah, can't say I blame you on that one.
In my last video, I had about five run across.
Oh, Jesus.
And I went up and over them.